He couldn't get a shot away as he was tied up by Baxter. Mailey now to the corner, back to Rick Green. Green dodges the check, takes the shot, scores!
Rick Green is a defensive defenseman. And look at the grin on his face as he scores one of his rare goals.
Who would have believed Rick Green would make a move here like he did on Mullen? And then with the traffic, there's no way Vernon could see that puck. Carboneau went in front with McCowan. The puck went off the shoulder of Mike Vernon. Look at the traffic. Right in front. Vernon doesn't see it. Green times it perfectly. And what a big, big goal for Montreal. Green's first.
None may loom bigger in the career of Rick Green than the one he has just scored. Here's a chance for Smith. He scores!
Happiness is the Montreal Canadiens bench right now. You expect Bobby Smith to get goals. JD, he saw the top corner and he put it right there.
Look at that little move right there by Matt Snazlin. He's the one that made this play. And a good shot up top once again by Bobby Smith, who played great against Calgary in the playoffs. It was a Minnesota-Calgary series. Look at that collision in front as Mike Vernon's up high, but the puck was already by him. Little Matt Snazlin in the corner.
Poplinski broken up. It comes back to McCowan. McCowan beats it. They score!
Second goal for the Flames, number 26, Steve Bozek. It's 4-2, Canadians.
Montreal turned the puck over near their own blue line. McCowan joined it. Hunter's in front along with Bozek, and it's Bozek who puts it away. Montreal had the puck almost out of the zone. Calgary reacted and turned that outward flow into an inward flow, and they caught Montreal flat.
Lost control of it as it's knocked out. Here's a break now for Carboneau. Carboneau going in. And he's checked by Jamie McCowan. Carboneau slides into goaltender Vernon, and the two of them wind up in the net.
Some kind of a shift for Carboneau. First of all, he blocked a shot by sliding across. It was a defenseman taking the shot. And then he reads a play and tries to get in on a breakaway. Jamie McCowan has great speed. Baxter over skated the puck a little bit. Look at Carboneau keep his balance, and he's driving for the net. McCowan times it beautifully as he has great speed. Bang, he gets the puck away from Carboneau and then the collision into the Calgary goal.
Back to the point, McInnes with a shot to Quinn, and he couldn't get it up and over. Mullen shot, scores!
McInnes kept it in, and then the Montreal players couldn't control Calgary in front. Mullen came from behind. He was battered after he scored.
The extra attacker is there. Waugh plays it around on the boards. Mullen trying to keep it in. A shot, loose back in front. Oh, Patrick Waugh's got it.
Unbelievable save by Patrick Waugh. Calgary won the battle along the boards. Got the puck in front, watch the puck going behind the net, Waugh tried to get it out. Calgary are there, they read the play, it's in front, a rebound, and Bozek and one of the other players were within a hair.
Puck comes back to the net, Chelios trying to move along the boards, 8 seconds remaining, the battle in the corner, it's centered. Weisbrot couldn't get a shot, it's deflected down the ice, that will do it, the Canadiens will win the Stanley Cup.
And congratulations to Montreal's Canadiens. What an effort, what a surprising story. And an equal amount of congratulations to Calgary's Flames. The character of that hockey club showed right through to the end. The character of both hockey clubs, both organizations, Don, just absolutely incredible.
Well, Montreal disposing first of Boston, and then the Canadiens moving into the second round against Hartford, advancing to the Stanley Cup Final with a victory over New York. work and now disposing of Calgary in five games. And Patrick Roy with a brilliant save with just 14 seconds remaining, preserving the 4-3 win. Eight rookies in the lineup. The Montreal Canadiens with a rookie coach, Jean Perron, claiming the Stanley Cup. President John Ziegler. Matt Stasland and Larry Robinson, the assistant captains, out there as well to assist in hoisting that most cherished trophy high over their heads.